The Guinness Book of World Records just accepted a claim that a man living in Bolivia is the oldest to have ever lived. But is it true?
His name is Carmelo Flores Lora, and he lives in a straw-roofed hut with a dirt floor in a cold, dry Bolivian village. If birth records are correct, he's 123 years old, although some experts disagree.
As soon as I saw the story, I was convinced it's a fraud, and I continue to believe it's a fraud.
Dan Buettner, an expert and best-selling author on longevity, says that age exaggeration is much more likely in these remote areas because of a lack of birth records to back up their claims.
In this case, there's actually a baptism certificate where there's likely a true birth date on that, but the government official refuses to show. So it smells bad from the beginning.
So whether this is fact or fiction, this story is certainly fueling our imagination.
We want to hear about 120-year-olds because that makes us think, wow, maybe I can live that long. It's a good story, but he's not 123.
I'm Matt Sampson, The Weather Channel.